Has this been a dream of yours all your life?
It has. It's always been a dream to perform on the Royal Variety Show.
Sure.
And meet the Queen in person, so.
She's very nice. She's very nice. Very easy to chat to. And when you go over for dinner, she's just very normal and down to earth.
Okay, well, listen, Richard, I really wish you the best of luck.
Thank you very much. Do you mind if I join you on
Please.
The table?
I would like that.
Thank you very much.
I'm going to sit here and watch on the screen. Want a cup of tea? I love stuff like this.
Now, I have a gift here. This is a gift which is going to be for one of you judges in just a few moments, but I'm going to leave it there for now. I also have two notebooks. On each of these notebooks, I have different things written. One is for you, Amanda.
Right.
As I flick through, would you mind reading some of these out for me?
Jennifer Aniston, Madonna, Brad Pitt, Taylor Swift, Vin Diesel, Halle Berry, Emma Stone, Tom Hanks.
They're all celebrities, 60 celebrities to be precise. If you could hold your hand flat for me, place your other hand directly on top and just hold it there. I also have one for you, David.
Oh.
This one here is a drinks menu. On every page is a different drink. Please read some out for us.
Cola, Fanta, Mojito.
Vodka, rum, whiskey. I'm right now. I was just...
You could hold your hand flat and place your other hand on top. Now, just with your thumb, lift up, make sure no one sees, and just take a peek at whatever you choose, and then slam it closed for me. And please, could you stand up and just throw them onto the stage, because we no longer need those. Unleash the anger. Perfect.
Good throw, David.
OK, Amanda, we're going to start with yourself. You're thinking of a celebrity, is that correct?
Yes.
Thinking of a celebrity. Just stand up for me. What I need you to do is send the thoughts straight directly into my mind. I need you just with your finger, look me directly in the eye and just touch me just on the forehead there.
Ooh!
You felt that, right?
Yes!
Thank you so much.
Oh my goodness.
Now, what you've just done is you've just directly sent your thoughts into my mind. And I'm now going to very creatively find out who you are thinking of. Now, believe it or not, before I became a magician, I spent 6 years in an origami intensive training center in the heart of Japan. Just so I could be here with you guys doing this right now. Now, am I right in saying this is someone who's very particular about their hair?
Yes.
And I think it's probably a man. Don't give anything away, but I'm going to just... Right, that's perfect. OK, Amanda, please tell us, this wonderful audience, who are you thinking of?
David Beckham.
David Beckham. If I open this up, I've made something very, very special for you to keep. We have Mr. David Beckham.
David Beckham! Wow!
That's amazing! That's
now, David, you're still thinking of a drink, is that correct?
Correct.
Would you mind now revealing to us the drink that you've been thinking of?
It's the drink I'm drinking right now.
Which is?
A cup of tea.
A cup of tea!
Cup of tea.
Now, this has been here the whole time. It's been in front of yourself, Simon.
Yeah.
Inside here, ladies and gentlemen, just as you asked for, orange soda! It's a little bit awkward, but we can still fix this. Don't panic. Could you just reach out your hand just here for me? Just send me that positive energy.
I didn't like it.
So rude. Oh my goodness.
Believe it or not, you've now just filled me with all of your kinetic energy, which allows me to act almost like a microwave, so the can starts to heat up.
Oh, come on.
And it gets hotter and hotter. Please feel it.
What?
Feel the can. It's getting hotter and hotter. Yeah, just make sure that is a sealed can. I asked you to think of one drink. You said breakfast tea, was that right?
Correct.
If I open this up, ladies and gentlemen, just what you ordered.
No way.
Tea
in a can.
Please taste it.
It's a proper cup of tea.
Please taste it, make sure it really is tea.
A delicious cup of tea.
It is tea. Thank you very much.